Weekend was supposed to be the roar to the shore, but the roar has been silenced this year. Action News reporter Chad Pradelli explains from Wildwood.
After more than two decades of hosting the motorcycle rally, the Roar to the Shore, this year's event is canceled, not because of the pandemic, but because of the outlaw motorcycle gang, the Pagans.
Organizers of the Roar to the Shore say the city denied permits to this year's event after the Pagans motorcycle gang held its national convention during the event last year.
As they did a walking parade down Atlantic Avenue as a group, there was a large contingent of outlaw bikers that were walking down the street crying out Pagan Nation. And that was just a little bit too much, I think, for the business community to grasp.
What caught our attention was the increase in the number of Pagans.
Chad Lackey is the executive director of the New Jersey State Commission of Investigations, which released a report this month detailing a string of violent incidents allegedly connected to the Pagans in recent years, including the beating of a bar owner and landlord in South Jersey. Lackey says the increasing violence is getting more brazen.
It's just raw violence, and that just complete and utter disdain for law and order is what really is troubling.
The Roar to the Shore may be canceled, but authorities say the Pagans are still coming this weekend. We spoke to a few members who arrived outside a local bar. They declined comment on camera. Roy believes their continued presence means the permanent end to the Roar to the Shore.
I think it's pretty much the end of the road. The city seems to be pretty much fixated on that. However, I would hope perhaps cool heads will prevail.
And the State Commission of Investigations recommends that the Attorney General's office here in New Jersey create a task force to help small communities like Wildwood here investigate the Pagans. In Wildwood, Chad Pradelli, Channel 6 Action News.